Just keep attracting musicians. That's Cindy on the Bones. So now, is Deane. All right, I finally got the line straight. She's already here. She's hot, warmed up.
Okay, great. I just wanted to announce that I do have, for people that aren't fiddlers that are here just watching, there's a petting zoo back there of some fiddles that you're welcome to touch and see if you want to figure out if you like it or not. So it's right back there on the table. So come down and pet for a while. The first tune I'm going to do is called Rosemary. And is it in G?
C.
It's in C. C. I learned this one from Judy. Thank you, Judy. On our top 40 at home lately, it's been Steel Guitar Rag. So I'm going to do that. We just, we almost play it every day. It's fun. But so I get nervous, though, so we'll see how this goes.
You don't need to be nervous.
Thank you.
Dave, you're going to have to get her a steel guitar now.
What? Yeah.
What were we going to do for? We were going to do waltz, and I can't remember what it was.
Waltzing Matilda. French girl.
Yeah, I can do French girl. But we already did that today with the women. So.
Oh, that's okay. There are no music, please.
Let's no. What? Ramonas.
Oh, this is one I learned. I don't remember how I learned it, but it's a different Ramona. And one time I was on stage at the original Missionary Fiddlers Club, and they started playing a Ramona that's in Judy's book. But this Ramona is what I was playing. So the whole time they're playing their tune, I was playing mine. And the guy says to me, I guess we don't know the right notes. So he was polite and kind, but I was the one that was wrong. I was playing the wrong Ramona. So this is my Ramona.